Alright, shoot. I can't. Are you guys still up there?
Yeah, let's go back in the portal.
Oh. There's no, like, map. Where are you guys at?
Tell Ben to stop freaking griefing. Ben, stop.
My mic was muted.
Stop it, Ben.
I think somebody wants to kill me.
What do you guys have on your backs?
Curious.
Electra.
Oh, Electra's.
What is that?
Helps us Curious, glide.
By the way, press the double boxes.
The what?
Press the double boxes on your controller. Then click on my name.
Okay.
What does it say, option wise?
Moderator, can't become invisible, can't teleport, creative, spawn,
enable
cape player.
Everything.
Okay.
Enable myself too.
Why? What does this stuff do for you guys? I don't understand.
Helps us do things that the host can do.
No. What are you even doing? Why do I keep breaking? What is going on? Why do I keep like going to the top? Why do I keep putting me back down here?
Because Ben keeps teleporting people.
Stop! Okay, I'll take your stuff off.
Put my stuff back on though.
And all this bullcrap. Oh.
He's freaking teleporting people.
Wait, can I not go up anymore? Oh, I'm jumping! What?
My phone.
What the? No! No! I freaking hate you!
See, I told you because he's...
Stop! No, no, no.
Fuck
him off. I hate you all. What is this, moderating bullcrap?
Yes.
And taking all this off for everyone.
What did I do? It's Ben who's abusing the power.
I should have known I was gonna get choked eventually by someone. Get out of here, man.
No.
What?
Yeah, what is this? I can't expect him to like Call of Duty.
Curious. I was just showing you what you can do with that, because if you swap it to, you can swap everyone. Like, you have control of what game mode everyone is in.
What, why can't I break this stuff with a sword?
I don't know.
Hurry, stop it!
What is this?
Diamond.
Huh?
What is this?
Building something.
A building? What are you building?
A building!
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Yes, I am!
No, better break this.
God.
I'm a little far down.
Why?
I was a little busy digging myself a hole.
Why?
What is he trying to build?
I don't know, but it looks inappropriate.
It's blue, pink, and orange. How the heck is that?
It's blue, it was pink at the top. I didn't know.
Curious, can I have my moderator thing back so I can actually sort that?
No.
Solve what?
If I have moderator back, I can sort this quicker. Or you could just disable Kamani's moderator and put him into survival mode so he runs out of resources and can't fly.
Don't do it, Harris.
I'm tempted, actually. Hey, yeah, I'm just gonna put.
Go now.
Oh, hey! I use this stuff.
Could you not?
Cut off so loud now.
Screw off.
Oh,
no, fall down!
Game's retarded, but fun.
It's completely gone, by the way. Please.
I realized. What is that at the very top? It's an H. Wait, why is it just sitting like that? Oh, it's coming down.
It's nice.
Why? It's not how lava works.
Money, if you want to do that, you have to go to the nether.
We should do nether stuff. I'll fight that dragon.
That's the end.
What? What's the difference?
Oh, give me a minute, I'll find the end.
This thing right here? With the high looking thing on it?
No, that was a failed attempt at one.
Oh,
curious, can I have my moderator who can teleport, can turn invisible stuff? Just so I can teleport everyone there when I find it.
Sure. How do you... Oh, here it is. The lava's still coming down over there. Set the time today. I didn't do that. Okay, who's the troller?
Not me, actually, because I'm looking for the end portal.
Which is that I'm making something.
Oh. I don't want to build it anymore. How do you blow up the TNT? It exploded.
Like steel.
I can't just hit it and light it on fire?
No, that's stupid.
Lava can't do it either?
Use the flint and steel, it's in the like equipment looking tab.
This game is so realistic. Smart Roblox is better though. Roblox just has that more realistic vibe to it. I found a horse.
Nice.
Fire wherever I go now, because it's not fire. We'll eventually make fire. Man, how's that portal coming along?
Still digging.
Oh my Christ. Okay!
I found the dungeon.
The dungeon, you say? Can I come? Teleport us there.
Alright. I'm waiting until I find the portal itself before I do that.
No.
I found the end port dungeon. But that's it.
Okay. It just happened! Okay, I'm teleported to... What is this?
The dungeon.
This is the end portal dungeon. It's somewhere in this building.
Oh, that's lava. Crap, asking.
What the heck?
I meant to just like... now I can't see.
Put down a torch.
I don't know how to do that. Wasn't the inventory right?
Here.
Thank you. I'm picking up.
You're in the water.
Ow. Lavas?
No!
Uh-huh, see one.
Like this.
Dude, no, dude, okay. What? Are you kidding me right now? Freaking stop!
Stop putting down lava! Oh, you got the world!
We should hurry.
Come on, man. School!
Oh, crap.
Whoa.
Everyone grab a diamond sword.
Oh, this day? Coming.
We should all get lights and fire. I'll
start breaking the pistols.
Getting survival and try?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Hell no.
Oh, I really want survival for a while.
I've tried this in survival. It is not easy.
Alright,
I did it.
Okay. I destroyed this.
Wait, did Kimani just go into survival?
Yeah.
Yes.
God dang it!
Sorry, we have to be done.
I can't hit the ground. You die?
Yeah, Ben teleported me.
I teleported him to me when I was really high up.
He said, just said he hit the ground too
hard. Where the heck's the location? I wanna go back.
Why can't you just make your own portal?
But if the actual one works, like...
Oh,
I'm grabbing a bow.
Ben, what is the better location?
Vietnam.
Why
do you... Yo, Kimani needs to know where the dungeon location is, but...
I'm not finding it. I'm gonna have to use the Eyes of Ender to find it.
Yeah, use the Eyes of Ender to find it.
Ben, just tell me where the heck it is.
I don't think he knows. Kill me! It's like Dark Souls bosses. I think the Ender Dragon's a girl. Just somehow. Almost there!
Come over to me.
Hey, where are you?
These
orbs,
these little orbs are XP.
Oh, they are.
Alright, teleport me to you.
Alright, take this. It's an ender pearl. Why over here?
Hey, hold on. How do I teleport to my enemy? This, no. No, this. This.
Most options down to bomb.
How do I?
I pressed it, didn't. Go to host options, all the way to the bottom, teleport to me and click on his name.
I don't think it but, like, works if you're in another dimension.
Hi, I'm by you now.
Or... Wait, where the heck is that?
Hi, you're by me now.
Wait, where the heck's the dungeon location?
Is it teleport?
No.
Oh, I did Ben Man. Okay, so it won't work for you.
Wait, tell me where the heck it is.
Ben doesn't know.
In the end,
keep on dying, Mr.
Because
he
freaking teleported me to him. Like a douche.
Just here. Look. Well, you're the one who wanted to survive. Your fault.
You teleported me to you.
Oh. And this little portal here.
Do you want to it?
Your ender pearls and just go into there.
Press LT with the ender pearl in your hand and it'll teleport you through that portal if you aim for the middle of it. Oh no, that space bit.
You
can load
that.
That's
the whole
thing.
Press what?
Go up. Press that.
This?
The blue one. Yeah, press that. Don't worry.
Welcome to the Ender City. The Ender
City. Looks like a hunk of garbage.
I mean, there's some pretty decent loot compared to the rest of the game in here. I mean, there's a diamond shovel over here with efficiency 3 and mending 1. Alright, so we're not back too far, I expect to be in Smite 4. Load of gold, diamond pickaxe with efficiency 5, fortune 3, unbreaking 3, which is really good. And a diamond sword over here with sharpness 1 and then breaking 3. Hmm. And there's rooms down here.
Totally didn't put any holes in the house just now.
Some health, some
health. Oh! Why? Who did that?
That will be Kimani.
Did you do that?
Kimani, were you trying to get back at me?
Why? I didn't do anything to you. Why did you do it to Ben?
I thought Ben was flying. Sorry.
We were all flying. What was the point? You can see my
TV. You got over that house, so I thought you would go in the house. But you
moved. Yeah, he didn't even die. He was on the ground.
Aw, now I'm sad.
I'm having egg.
Kill Kyrie and fail your objective.
That's cool. This is the great birthday on Minecraft for me.
How do you get used to it?
I doubt it. You know, I'll be honest, I'll buy another day.
I think if there's trolls that like me, they'll troll the noob a little bit. Then leave them, but then there's the people that will troll the people who tried to troll the noobs, such as Kimani here.
Yeah, Kimani.
But trolling trolls isn't always a good idea because they normally know how to survive being trolled.
Actually, how far and where I'm going right now, I'm gonna keep going. Big house is fun, huh?
Are you in the kind of place?
Yes.
I'll be there.
Why'd you leave the game?
Because they're dicks.
You killed me.
They killed me first.
So why'd you kill me? Because he killed you.
I thought you were over the house.
You
I thought
can see my TV.
You were over the house, and then when I pressed the button, you were moving.
Why did you jump?
What's he trying to do?
Stop.
Ow.
I hit the freaking...
Terry, are you in creative or no?
No, yes I am. I'll put you back on creative, man. I'll just need you to stop doing that. Above you. Are you throwing chickens at me?
Eggs.
Why?
Back as moderator because you took me off moderation, which you know.
Yeah. No.